Kristen Bell and I are about to play a game of Pictionary. But first, we're going to need partners. So joining Team Bell, this guy knows his way around a TV game show. Say hello to the great Steve Harvey!
Hey,
I mean, yeah, this is
good to see you.
Always good to see you. Always good to see you. Come on. Now, are you good at this type of stuff, Steve Harvey?
No.
Perfect. All right. I'm so happy.
Suck. I don't even know why you bought me out here.
I'm so happy.
I'm really good over there, though.
No, but this is good. I can't wait to watch you draw. Joining my team, she's my BFF, and also in the middle of a big national headlining tour. Here's Demi Lovato.
Saw you backstage.
She is the greatest. Tammy, thank you.
I got you a congratulatory gift because we've been friends for so long now.
Oh my God.
So many years.
This is so, so many years. It's very touching.
Yes, so here
you go.
Yeah,
we were little kids.
When we were little kids.
Should I open it now?
Absolutely.
Okay, this is unbelievable.
I'll hold your stuff.
Thank you.
Ooh. Just a little gift. No big deal or anything, but bam!
I love it so much. Oh my God, this is the greatest thing ever. All right, good. I'm gonna put it over on our couch right here. Okay, pal, get ready. Here, everyone knows how to play Pictionary. 30 seconds on the clock. We each take a turn, and then we'll have a showdown at the end, and whoever wins wins a T-shirt. All right.
Whoa.
No, not that. That's a sweatshirt.
Okay.
A sweatshirt. No, yeah.
Just making
T-shirt. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. All right, now, may the best team win. Kristen Bell, why don't you go first?
We're just
Steve
drawing.
Harvey.
That's the rules, right? We just draw something.
Just draw something. Yep, just a picture.
Draw something, and I try to guess what it is.
And you try to guess what it is. And when you're done drawing, you can rip it off. Yes. All right, here we go. She already picked six. Stop yelling. Here we go.
All right.
It could be anything.
Let's go.
Anytime?
Yes.
Right now. Okay.
A camel, a cow, an elephant, rhinoceros, elephant.
Would you like to build a snowman?
Elephantitis. Elephant house. Elephant man.
Elephant
house. Too big to get in the dough in the window. Elephant.
Can I guess? Elephant in the room.
You looked at it!
Oh, I did. That's right. I forgot. I forgot. I forgot I looked at it. I was like, I don't know how I'm getting this touch fast. That's right. I looked at it. That was good.
To the judges.
That was great.
I want to speak to the judges. You looked at it. Wait, we should say if it's a phrase, though, right? Because it would have helped if it were a phrase.
No, we're not
doing
it.
You're supposed to say something.
Stop. All right, which one? Florida. Okay. We can do it.
Thanks.
That would fit in the room. That was nice.
All right. Ready?
Are you?
No.
Tree. Two trees. A hammock.
Like, eyes dancing. Come on, that's what I'm talking about.